Guys, it's get food or die trying, guys. Let's go. Chipotle. Let's go. Woohoo. Man, you know I gotta have my Chipotle and Little Caesar's pizza here and there. Almost every day. Let me see. Man, they closed this really good, yeah. They hooked it up too. I had to tell the girl, she was trying to skimp out on me. I said, hey, come on, man. I'm paying it. I'm gonna pay for it. Oh my god. Don't get cheap on me now. Look at that, son. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's go, son. Sucker free. I don't know what to put the thumbnail, like right here or maybe like that. There we go. Damn. So where'd you find this? Going for the air down. It's gonna make my food colder faster. And I bought some other goodies at the Walmart. Let's go. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to set the camera down now because it's already time, you know what I'm saying? It's already time to eat because I can't just hold it the whole time. I mean, I can, but it's gonna be annoying as hell, so you already know. I'm in love with Chipotle. There's a real song about that. Look at us. Put in I'm in love with Chipotle song. And guacamole, extra guacamole. I was there when it, I saw it when it first came out. I was like, hell yeah. Damn, it's hot as hell. It's good as hell as well. Yes. Get food or die trying, Jared333 only. I mean, I'm saying I made that up. I mean, I'm copying off 50 Cent, obviously.
That's so funny. Because you will literally, you know, if you don't eat, if you don't eat food, you will anyway. So it's like, it's kind of a ironic, a redundant, what word? Probably irony. Probably. Let me try this out. Hell yeah. Hell so good. So good. No more taco. Tortilla's gone. I already ate it. I drink this one. Not much left. Almost half. put a lot of hot sauce on this side. Oh my god. Hella good. Oh, so good. That's so spicy at the end. Alright guys, we will talk to you later. I love you guys. I love the food. I love food. Oh my god, having an earthquake. Earthquake. Oh yeah. That was good. Peace out, guy. Hell yeah. Peace out.